When I push a pebble, my muscles, which generate the required force, the muscle fibers contract in order to do work. When I blow the balloon, the air rushes in and pushes again the air around the balloon to move it in the opposite direction.